All right, guys. Man gets name tattooed in exchange for lifetime subscription to OnlyFans. Guys, I'm good on doing this. I'm good on doing this. I never subscribed to anybody on OnlyFans, guys. Someone said, can't wait for a Netflix adaptation. Yeah, I'm good on OnlyFans, but still cool little I mean, I wouldn't do it either. I'm good on tattoos in general. Let me know what you think.